Of course, if you win a match, you feel great, you are happy, and yeah, I'm just looking forward to the next round.
It's possible to win here this trophy? Stuff.
Of course, why not? If you're playing quarterfinal, you can also play final and win the tournament. But I just go round by round, and then we see how it goes.
It's for the first time here in Romania, this tournament?
Yes, it's my first time in Bucharest. I played a little tournament a few years ago in Timișoara and Brașov, so I know.
But you remember Romanian, I know you playing and win also in the Wimbledon with Hănescu. Do you remember that incident?
Yeah, of course. Actually, Victor was playing really good and he had to win the match, but I was lucky in the important situation, and I could win the match in 5 sets, so it was a good match.
It was nervous, Hănescu. I don't know what happened.
I don't know. You have to ask Victor how he I don't know.
But now you and Hănescu are friends. When you meet on the street, you say hello.
Yeah, of course. We had no problems. We had no problems.